Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. I'm back with you with Bright Memory. I was going to do the Continue Plus playthrough on my own time, but I thought I'd share a little bit with that with you guys, because I wanted to try to see if there was any more unlockables. I was going to do Ponytail Sheila, or Shelia, but I'll do the school uniform, which has a pretty skirt. Now, I've already played through some of the Continue Plus, but yeah, we'll get right into it. And this time I wanted to turn RTX on just to see how it is. I think it's already on.
The teleporter in the lab is still on.
Because I wanted to play with it through the whole thing. Yes, it's on. Okay. Everything's on. Alright, let's go. One thing I've already noticed about the Continue Plus is it's a lot harder. As you guys can see.
The teleporter in the lab is still on.
Significantly harder.
This looks like a secret passage.
Now that I've played the game a little bit more, it is a bit janky.
The reaction is growing more and more intense.
It's not bad, though. I like it.
The lost forest the doctor mentioned? A person? I have a bad feeling.
I don't know if you guys will be able to tell the difference in the RTX versus non-RTX, but I do. But I just say that because I'm recording it.
Here it comes. Looks like my bullets can't pierce their armor.
Oh, dear Lord. Shoot. I know I got quiet there for a second, but I tense up when it gets fairly hard. I did not realize how hard these new game plus would be. Let's see if I can buy any more skills. What's this? Ooh. I really need that. Maybe I can survive a little bit longer. I don't really need air attacks. Try this lightning though. Oh, I need freeze time first. Oh, okay. There's not really a point to the schoolgirl outfit because you don't get to see it.
It looks like he's controlling the black mist. I think I can get down safely.
Yes, you can.
It's gonna collapse. I have to run. The exit's up ahead. I gotta hurry. Carter.
It's her. Don't let her get away.
Hide for a second.
Keep firing. Watch out. Focus fire. Hold position. Hurry up.
simple, yet very hard.
The crane and the underwater tablet must be related. I'll try going up.
I think I had trouble with this last time.
Carter seems to have left. Why did he give up on solving the puzzle?
He might have been eaten.
The chains on the pillars look useful.
What? Stuck there for a second.
Statue must be the treasure Carter was searching for.
Yes, ma'am.
I should take the statue to the doctor. It must have some kind of secret. The door's opened. I should be able to get out of here.
Crunch. this the end of the episode? I kind of forget what it was.
I've been here before.
Oh, okay. This is where we fight God of War. Completely forgot about it. Oh shoot. Cannot do that while you're fighting. About you guys, but I think I've gotten better since the last time. You guys won't believe how many times that took me to do. Gosh, there was a bit of swearing in there. Pretty sure I cut it out.
Wow, a room hidden behind the wall.
Gosh. God of War in this game is no joke.
What happened here? These corpses don't look like they were killed by those monsters. The blood on the ground looks fresh. Not much time has passed. Who are they? Why have these people been hanged here? I hope Wake's okay.
Yeah, see, I died quite a bit fighting God of War. I bet you can probably understand why there was so much cussing now. Like I said, I probably cut out all the cussing, but just in case, that's why. Ooh, well, the game is as good as I remember it. I'm not going to do a third run, at least for a video. Because the second one was hard enough. And I did not unlock any uniforms. But I think that will do it for today's episode. I will end it off with the RTX demo of this game. But I want to thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys next time.